Mum and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade, Pakapanyum. It was a long march from cadets, and the 6th Battalion was the next to tour. It was me who drew the card. We did Canungra and Shoalwater before we left.
I'm very well, thank you.
So, in the Vietnam War, were you conscripted or did you enlist?
No, I enlisted. I was a, they call a regular.
And why did you enlist?
Well, like a lot of young people, we tend to perhaps want to leave home early. You need to have the army was a good option for us. Had a career to go to, and I had a bed to sleep in 3 meals a day, and I learned a trade.
And what was your role in the war?
After I went through recruit training, there was a period of time where in the beginning you do your recruit training. Just in time. physical trauma that didn't go away. You know, I put up with that for a long time, 30-odd years. I had to do something about it over a period of time.
Shows as young and strong and clean. There's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me, I was only 19. From Vungtel riding Chinooks to the dust at Nui Dat, I'd been in and out of choppers now for months. Made our tents a home, VB and pin-ups on the lockers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep?